crew members are causing a disturbance on the ship. We are now in orbit above Byzantium, Captain. I understand we have decided to continue supporting the outlaw scientist, Dr. Phineas Wells.
Do you mind? I'm meeting someone. Shh. No names, okay? The Phoenix is a wanted man, and the board has eyes everywhere in Byzantium. Yeah, you're looking to make contact with Minister... Magpie, right? I should warn you, it won't be easy. He spends most of his time in his estate. Afraid not. He almost never leaves his home, and his guards never leave him.
Can't say I blame him. It's...
wet work specialists, huh?
I only wish they weren't sure.
Space's choice.
I tell you what.
Welcome. Welcome to the Byzantium office of...
Well, you're obviously not from around here. I don't believe I've ever seen visit. If you... I'm currently operating a glass. That slogan's a work in progress. Find every beacon, finish your tour, and...
Welcome, intrepid adventurer, to Prosperity Plaza, where the shops never close. Now, make your way to the bustling region of Emerald Vale. Prepare to be dazzled by the Vale's breathtaking lava flow, rated the third most impressive in Halcyon.
Why can't something exciting happen around here for once?
Nothing wrong with stability. It means everything's running like clockwork.
Don't you ever want to have fun? Maybe see the water blow to bits overhead?
What a thing to say. Everyone knows marauders can't fly.
Try Anti-Cleo. Free slice bread. It tastes fresh because it was.
I'm afraid I can't come down anymore.
Thank you.
Some crew members are causing a disturbance on the ship. We are now in orbit above Edgewater, Captain.
Hope you've enjoyed your trek across the breathtaking landscape of Emerald Vale. Terra 2's most fertile settlement and future breadbasket of Halcyon. Take a moment to enjoy this vista with a can of Spacer's Choice Saltuna.
If you stop in the engine room, would you ask Parvati to send Sam down to the... Destination reached. Scylla.
Hey, boss. I've been thinking. Hey, boss. Gotta hide. 5 years go by, they send you a message out of the Aether. What's... Guy by the name of Clyde Harlow. He was an old friend of mine. Huh? I just heard from him. I appreciate it.
Can we talk?
Hey, got a favor. Next, you don't seem the type, but for this... If we can find... Thank you.
because our last stop takes us to a charming little village outside Stellar Bay, located on Discord.
You like that?
Crew report. Ioka is drunk. We're now in orbit above Stellar Bay, Captain.
Boss, get behind me! Heads up!
Hear that? Make you pay!
Hell of a shot! Everyone all right? Here we go!
Oh, that's the last of him!